Boston Trucker and White Lightning, located at the pickup here in Johnstown, Pennsylvania. Local time of 3 a.m. So good morning, greetings. Friday, October 11, 2020. 31 degrees here. Yeah, this is a Pepsi place. Better sign to either door 13 or 24. Things going good so far. You're here, all you do is back in, green light, red light, and go back to the guard shack. They give you paperwork and seal it and stuff. Take 19. Bouncy, bouncy. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. It's not that cold, about 42. Thank you. In order to hit the dog smooth with white line, you gotta kinda be smooth with the throttle. Smoother you can. Everybody, thank y'all for watching, and we'll see you guys.
Hello, we're Ron Bossman Trucker here in White Lightning. Today is Friday, December 11, 2020. Local time at 5:42 p.m. Eastern Time. Temperature 59 degrees. Located in, I guess, Mevin area. Mevin, North Carolina. And we're back to North Carolina. We're headed towards the yard, and because we're done. We're done for the weekend. We're off till Monday. We'll come back Monday and back to work. Let's see. I picked up in Johnstown, Pennsylvania. That went fine. Then I delivered it to Danville, Virginia. I was gonna show the delivery and stuff, but they docked me pretty quick. I didn't have any time to grab a camera or anything, so. After that, I just hit it to get it here so I can go home. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. And happy Friday, everybody. Happy birthday to William Adams. He mentioned today his birthday, so happy birthday, man. Yeah, we're not that far away. I'm doing good. So ready to be off and go home and relax. At least we get a 3-day weekend. Normally our schedule from Sunday to Friday, but I guess I don't got enough for Sunday, so they put me for Monday instead. We're picking up in Rural Hall, going back to Pittsburgh. I guess loads is busy going up that way, I guess. Hopefully they'll do it different in the middle of the week. We'll see. Other than that, I'm doing pretty good. I hope you guys are. I may come on Sunday. Have a little fun with y'all, I guess. Interact. Now, the way we're going to work with live streams, I'm not going to do them every weekend. It'll be every other weekend now, so no matter if it's shopping or regular live streams, I'd like to cut back on them, if you don't mind. So every other week we'll do them. Because it's going to be busy because they got the mall here. Good. Apparently there's a curfew that everybody's got to be home by 10 p.m. today and around here, and this don't look like everybody's going to be home by 10 p.m. It's already 5. Almost 6. These Lego style Mustangs. That older body style, like that one. Newer ones, not so much. Anything. Yeah, so we get a 3-day weekend off. Yay. Enjoy it while we can, because it ain't all the time. Yeah, it's always busy around here, especially on Friday night. Weekends. Especially this time of season where everybody's trying to do their Christmas and stuff. Occasionally they'll do Mondays to return, just depends what's going on. I'm gonna do it, probably just hang out at the house, relax. I don't know if I want to come out and do anything. Maybe. I shall see. First, gotta drop the trailer on hook and then park at the bobtail section, and that's it. Right there to the left, that's where we have extra trailers, as well as mentioned last time I was here. Right over there. Used to be a mattress factory, but they closed down and LJ bought the lot there. Here we go, home base. Hope we can find a spot for this trailer. Let me in. Do I need to toot the horn? Yeah. Somebody let me in. There it goes. Like they don't want to let me in. And I'll leave it out here. It's minutes ago. So welcome to the LJ Rogers Yard here in Mebane, North Carolina. Got that lot spot there. So we got something down here. Put the mic down. Now I was trying to get those, but no avail. So this one will do fine. All right, we'll see you in the head cam, right? I'll be right back.
What's up, everybody? Boston Trucker and White Lightning, located at the yard in Melbourne, North Carolina, about to drop our trailer and park some of the home. Local time of 6:06 p.m. Friday, December 11, 2020. Yeah, it's one of those skirt trailers, but it's rare to pull one of these, so. One of the extra lease trailers. Drop it and go home. Well, park and then go home. Drop your airbags so you don't drop the trailer. Yeah, it's pretty decent sized yard. I like it. Nice and big. Now let's find a spot. Like that guy there, he put some lug nut covers on his. I may do the same to this one. Didn't know you can do that. I guess we can. Ooh, I see a spot back there. Yeah. Got it nice and washed. I think it'll be here till Monday, so I'm pretty sure White Lightning will get a bath too. I'll park it back there. I'm gonna hide them. Yeah, let's go to this other one.
guy's doing.
Probably get the same ones he's got.
Those look nice. What we gotta remember is when we change trucks, we take them off. See that? I like those. $173.
I want to say thank y'all for watching, and we'll see you guys when we get back on Monday, or those of you are gonna join me on the live stream. See you guys maybe Sunday around there. Just want to say thank y'all for accompanying me in this timing out, and we'll see you guys when we get back. I'm gonna do some paperwork, get everything ready, and head on to the house. All right, everybody, thank y'all. Have a good weekend, and we'll see y'all when we get back. Have a good one.